Oh, check this out. This is Brake Rotor. I'm going to take this hat off. I'm gonna make my own hat that bolts onto my diff flange. And you guys are going to see a inboard brake setup on this Corvette. It's going to be something like this, left and right. The reason for this is because I can, and then the other reason for it is because you're gonna see a wheel and then nothing else. You're just gonna see my suspension and billet knuckle and all that cool stuff. But also, unsprung weight at the wheel will be reduced to a minimal. It's going to reduce all braking forces through the axles.